We've got one more match before the championship, and trust me, this one is not going to disappoint.
It had better not, otherwise I want my money back.
Colonel, you don't pay to watch these matches. You get paid to watch them.
Is that so? Then, please do not take the money away from me. I need it to feed my horse.
Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, she talks the talk, she walks the walk. Don't cross her or she'll knock off your block. For the mighty Dexteros, Wasabi! Wasabi is the Dexteros' last hope for the championship. After Dr. Shrink lost the last match, she's the only one who can stop the Sinistras.
I think that goes without saying. Not like I'm angry, or that I want my money back, or like I want anyone to not give anyone the money that they are rightfully entitled to.
And in this corner for the slimy Sinistras, he's the shiftiest shifter who ever shifted, Muggsy Thumbscrew! Muggsy Thumbscrew is a top-ranked gangster, and you'd better not cross his path, especially when he's having a bad day. Though, to be fair, it seems like all of them have been bad days lately, even when he's happy. Dexteros, Sinistras, thumbs up, throwdown! Lock him up!
4, 3, 2, 1, who will be the strongest thumb?
And away they go! Both fighters are bashing each other right out of the gate!
You may as well give up now! I'm not gonna stop, so you're in for quite the hurt, young lady!
Muggsy Thumbscrew, fix Wasabi out!
Such underhanded moves will not suffice. You'd better learn how to play nice.
Muggsy fakes Wasabi out again.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, now you're through.
Ow, ow, oh, ow, ow, ow.
Now that is what I call slam poetry.
Ow.
Muggsy Thumbscrew's dazed at the end of the round.
A nice rubber band tactic. Good job, Wasabi. See, this match is good. Very good, I must say.
Yeah, I have to agree. On to round two.
Just so you know, you're not gonna wanna go to the championship. I don't think you can handle it. I mean, you've seen what the Nether Beast can do, right? That championship is not gonna be easy. You may as well not even go. You can't handle it, you're gonna fall apart.
I'm stronger than I seem, no matter what you deem.
All that rhyming's not gonna be able to get you the championship, sweetheart. And if you can't handle my thugs, then you sure can't handle the championship.
Jumpin' Jehoshaphat! Muggsy Thumbscrew's henchmen have sprung out of nowhere and are attacking Wasabi! Stay strong, Wasabi! You can take him!
You will not get me to weep! Now's time for a roundhouse sweep!
Wasabi gives a 360 knockback and all the goons are down!
I don't believe it! I've never seen something like that before!
There's more to come, you lousy bum!
Ow! Oh, this is not going my way!
It sure is not, but it's going my way! I'm very happy! Aren't you, Trash Can?
Couldn't agree more! Now let's see what round three has in store!
Nice rhyme, Deke! I think Wasabi is rubbing off on you!
That was not intentional, but thanks anyways!
Now you've gone and made me lose my cool! Have at ya!
Nefarious Knuckles! Muggsy Thumbscrew's giving Wasabi quite the beatdown! Wasabi's trying to reverse, but she's just not strong enough to withstand Muggsy's brute force!
I tried to help you take the easy way out, but no! No one ever listens to Muggsy Thumbscrew!
Maybe that's because you've got nothing to say! Now don't give me that look of dismay! I may be down, but I'm not out! I'm not gonna sit and pout! I'm the type who won't say never! You'll get ready for the best poem ever!
The best poem ever? Oh, I'm not listening! There's no way!
You got no choice! Hear my voice!
Wasabi's giving him the best poem ever!
Wow, they weren't kidding! That really was the best poem ever!
Hey, can we hear it, boss?
Fear not! There's plenty to go around! But first, your boss has to hit the ground!
Uh-oh! I should have seen that one coming!
There you have it, folks! Wasabi wins the match and will advance to the TWF Championship! Who knows what's in store for her down the road, but for now, let's all be happy for her!
And let's be happy that I just got my paycheck! Look! Minimal taxes have been taken out! Hooray!
Joy spreading all around! See you next time, TWF fans! Good night!
This is why I hate poetry!